Did you have a good time tonight? You want us to come back soon? Oh, stop it, you. You little slut, stop it. A couple more things that I just want to express. Just in case nobody said it in a fucking minute on stage in front of you. I am such a proud, vaccinated, climate change believer. Women's rights defending and advocating, including their right to choose what to do with their own bodies. Black lives, they matter here, marching and chanting. Responsible gun reform advocate. Karen shaming. Marjorie Taylor, whatever the fuck her name is. Hayden. Proud progressive humanist. And if you find yourself alone in any of those beliefs, you are not alone. Look around at all these people that just cheered with you. And if you disagree with us, that's okay too. If you keep a baseline level of dignity and respect for what these people believe, then you're okay to have your beliefs too. We really do believe them. Give a shout out, you know, like I talked about that Marjorie chick and everyone's like, oh, boo. But you know, with what's going on in Russia, we've been to Moscow, we've been to Russia, there are people just like us right there who disagree with everything that's happening in the world. It doesn't matter where you go in the world, it doesn't matter who you love, how you dress, what color your skin is, how much money you make. You go anywhere in the world, and whether we have to live in the shadows or whether we can come out in the light, we are here supporting you, and we love you just how you fucking are. I want to give a quick shout out to an organization called Punk Rock Saves Lives. I was wearing their shirt before. They're here today, and they advocate for everything from bone marrow donors to PTSD treatment groups, addiction counseling, suicidal thought counseling. If you're going through it, there is an organization that will help you, and there would not be Grandson without organizations like you guys. So thank you for being here. I really appreciate it.
serious?